Photography can be a dangerous occupation.
I think this is yours.
At least it feels that way sometimes.